this map so much.
This was part of your plan, Victor Van!
Not exactly!
Curse you, dragon!
Ooh, Takeo, do you know my Otakio?
Stalingrad, or some twisted echo of what it should have been.
Getting a lot of errors with here's.
I believe we will restore order to this chaos. Liquid enlightenment.
I want to pick that up right now, right then, but... I think we're on a decent... had a decent little round one.
Must be located.
130? That's alright.
Puzzle that I fear even.
If I get a good nuke, that would really help me out. That would really make this a lot easier. Where's the box? I didn't even look. Is that a good box? Got a good box? What about this? Okay, we got a good gold challenge. We're starting off.
A gracious gift.
I can finish this round, this next round by 3:30 would be in a pretty good spot. Yeah, I could take a good insta kill too. Good insta kill would be nice.
Shadows are gathering. A storm is rising. Events.
I just don't like the spawn room. Getting out of here as soon as possible is ideal.
But I feel at peace, as though some burden has been lifted. I will find a new path. Richtofen, for all his sins. He was the one who showed me just how blind I had been. I thank him for that. No more shall you sully my skin.
Can't grab that.
Perhaps you have come to help me, friend, eh? That would be good. For years I have had only one friend, eh?
Need one get dropped.
Delirium appears to have consumed this dimension's Nikorai.
points.
Double points.
We must hurry, lest we squander.
That's a pretty good drop. Best though. Shit. Give me that. 457, man. I get a lot of 457s. I don't know why. That just seems to be a common time. Hey, I got that shield piece spawn. Thank you.
Everything has its place. However far away it may be. Another voice.
Hey, female. Let's get this.
German.
Yeah, I'm gonna open up that door that I said I was gonna keep closed last game, dude.
It may not have power enough to slay the dragon, but it is suitable for a new feature.
It's gonna speed up the game.
Insta-kill.
You will face a reckoning, foul demons. I believe that such actions are not the work of spirits.
Ray gun, dude, sure.
First his roar, then his flame.
Jug spawn.
Perhaps this liquid is ancient, older than all of us. Our shield returns.
I'm gonna stay in here for this round. Go to Dragon Command in between rounds. Is that the play? Ooh, I can totally end the round. This. It's ideal. Alright, let's go.
A brief silence. Momentary solace. Soon to be ended by arrival of yet more demons.
Goth module incoming.
Fate guides many things toward each other.
I don't know when the first Valkyrie round can be. I know it can be 10. You can see it at 10 or 11.
Goth module deployed.
Dragon Command.
more bullets? Fortunate. Most unfortunate indeed.
Let's go straight over here. Hopefully 11 is the Valkyrie round. Nice, dude. That's so lucky. None of this matters until I get my Mark III.
Though my surprise are diminished, my spirit is not.
Gone pretty good though, these today, it is get his path on. Well, Mal, let me go ahead and throw these things in the path. Ooh, I can end this round with this nuke pretty easily. Sure, I'll take a cylinder. How does that not end the round?
Transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
Double points!
We receive assistance from unseen forces once more.
Please have the Mark III first box. Oh, dude, this is my redemption.
Or should I say, new ray guns? Timing of such surprise,
this is my redemption.
Often, questionable.
I don't get a shitty of Deadwire luck because I got last game.
The dragon approaches! Bones.
Fuck, I need to grab that.
They will inevitably tear down whatever you may build, Magic Hammer.
Thank you. Before I pap, I can loot key to start spamming this. My black holes aren't even really that good. We are moving pretty fast. This is good. Next Valkyrie round, we're gonna go,
every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous.
Hey, 11 was the first Valkyrie round, so good. It'll probably be a while.
Because it fucking is.
Always risky when you're on when you're doing this strategy. It's gonna be a mangler or some shit, dude. I don't know. 17:45. Okay, I was at 19 minutes last time, so I'm playing about 2 minutes faster.
Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for.
Probably closer to like a minute and a half faster, but
you're gonna fix it. Look. Just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things. I'll help you wherever I can.
Anyways, dude.
Coursing through my veins.
I think 18 could be a Valkyrie round. Holy shit, that was another fast as hell round.
Double points. We must capitalize on this moment of fortune.
Nope, no Valkyries. This is my primary again, this Mark III. That's cool. If I pull my shield out and I press Y, it always pulls up the UKZ. No matter what I have out, whenever I I usually pull my shield up, I pull this out, and then I press shield, I pull this out, it'll always be Mark III. I just press Y once. If it wasn't my primary, I'd have to double press Y every time I came out of the shield and pull this out. Sure, this will be a Valkyrie round, so we're gonna... trust it.
Nice.
Good. I knew it. Here we go, dude.
Let's see if he finds the peace he deserves. I will never again be betrayed. This I swear.
We got turn, okay. There we go, Deadwire. Chilling. I just need this round to end now. So I can ABH the hell over here. cool because the nukes, you can get really, like, you can get really risky with them. Like, a lot of other maps I wouldn't even try, but this map, they don't really slow the game down. So you gotta kind of just grab them. There we go. I mean, I did the machine four more times to even get on a new cycle, so we're just gonna start hitting these. Cycle. The first cycle.
Mysterious candy.
I've gotten all three purple gums. The next two gums that I get are going to be green and blue. I'm trying to get the arm turrets and shit so I can get that helmet. I think it's the only ray gun that doesn't propel you backward when you shoot it. Sword play. Here we go. Alright, now we're on the second cycle. crouch right here. They can't, the Manglers can't shoot me over this wall. I don't know if that's true. But I do feel good about this spot. Fucking dragons, man. It's like every 20 seconds, man. So much for that death machine. See drops from here, that's the problem.
Detecting Valkyrie drones in area.
Our arrival has not gone unnoticed, my father.
What's happening? Where's the fucking last Valkyrie at? Dude, what am I supposed to do? This fucking map is so ass. I'm so confused, dude. out, dude. I'm gonna lose like a fucking minute because of this bullshit. Leave it to Gorod Krovi to be fucking bad as fuck. Look how far away this fucking Valkyrie is, man. I still don't know where the fuck this Valkyrie is. Is he out of the map or something? Dude, fuck you, man. Oh my lord. I lost like 3 minutes on that round or some shit like that, dude. You gotta be fucking kidding. This map is like laughably fucking bad. Like, it's so horrible. Can't even believe it. Who the fuck decided at Treyarch? Yeah, during these Valkyrie rounds, we should just have one. It's like during a dog round. Yeah, during a dog round, let's just have one of the Hellhounds just run up to the exact opposite side of the map, and it'll just turn into fucking Titans. You just gotta go for it.
Brief.
bomb zombies out of here.
Burn eternal! Holy creatures!
Such a gracious gift.
I feel like if I get a Valkyrie round in the late points, I'll just go straight to the Chicken Shield room, honestly. That's a good way to go about this.
Will all be taken from you.
That's the helmet. That's the Magma helmet. I got it.
Supplies replenished. The battle may continue. felt beneath your armor was your undoing.
Look at this dude. Still on a better pace, even with that shitty Valkyrie run.
Assistance from unseen forces once more.
I'm trying to take this to pity. That's usually the goal. There's my shield upgrade quest beginning.
Are you?
Alright, with this dragon being here right now, early there for the in between rounds, I guess. Last Valkyrie round, so we gotta get another Valkyrie round to happen too. Fuck. Nukes are so unsafe. Just go grab a shield, man. I need a shield.
My bullets move faster.
I can afford to lose the time.
Our shield returns.
Begun tearing them down. Be Valkyries. It's not.
Okay.
a Valkyrie round. It has to be. It's been like 9 rounds.
Valkyrie drones inbound.
The legacy of Group 935.
And there he fucking goes over the goddamn wall.
All destruction came.
Probably never gonna see that motherfucker again.
You may fly like a bird, but you fall like a rock. From beyond may seek to ensure our survival.
Fuck out of here, man. Jesus. See, we got the dragon in between rounds. It's lucky.
Thank you.
must we squander this opportunity?
Man. This drops. Hit multiple dragons per round, though. That's just not it. Shield. Don't want to fuck around.
The angel of death takes many forms. Today, it is Tokyo.
I don't want to play in a game. forgot I used my fucking main plane sights, and I'm getting a little bit too focused. A little too hot.
I must endeavor to move my hand more swiftly toward my mouth. Precious moments are lost.
What the fuck are you talking about? In the round. 1:13:45, dude. I think it's a pretty respectable pity time. I'm gonna grab this. Alright, need flawless fitty. And I took that camping strategy to 50, which is pretty cool. I mean, I literally ended with zero ammo, so. You know, you gotta take what you can get.
Enlighten them.
Alright, we're not getting fire cells, so we're in a better spot than I've been in the past. I need to start shooting the arms off of Valkyries. Or the camera, the arms. Gotta do something.
Burn eternal, unholy creatures.
There we go.
Many forms. Today, it is Takio. You may move quickly, but my bullets move faster. Without fresh surprise, our efforts will prove futile.
A drop. It's not a drop. There we go, dude. That's what's up. It's gonna get pretty serious. Throw the camera on 6 Valkyrie drones, there's my perk. Next Valkyrie round, I'll go grab it.
soon be silenced.
As I did you mean something,
it's your warrior. Does not hide from your armor, demon.
Your soulless existence ends now.
Let's roll. Ever gonna end? Jesus. Oh my lord.
With our supplies replenished, the battle may continue.
Let's see what the 50 speedrun leaderboard looks like. Probably get saved by Cherry at some point. It's a pretty good perk to have. Might with it. Whoa. Gotta weaponize my reloads. A lot slower in here. They did they hit up there and they're firm.
Today is the day you have no tomorrow.
Sorry.
torture upon any living creature. It is fortunate these creatures are not living.
Should be fourth. Should be fourth in the world on this. Around 50. Omega leaderboard. Let's run.
Will you demons never learn?
Had a lot of runs that could qualify for top 5, but you don't know how to load any of the other shitty MIDI ones.
Double time
battle, you will not win. I will not defeat the fire. Was pitiful. Numbers are great. You are no threat to a warrior.
Just gotta keep up this little pace, dude.
No more shall you sully my skin.
Keep running this loop, and then this fucking retard comes in with this fucking body blocking bullshit. I already do this. I think this is what this is for. I don't know why I didn't think of doing that before. It's honestly kind of the play.
In this trap and its true nature. Even in large numbers, you are naive to believe you present a real challenge, demons. Since you failed to finish me, I will finish you.
Double points.
No matter how broken the world, new Raycon ability is most impressive. We'll be fled.
I
Karen's Takio is to invite your destruction! You have made a grave mistake.
I need to start popping this trap at all times, dude. Fire sales was the best thing that could ever happen to me.
You may be built for battle, but we will soon see which of us is the true warrior. Your touch invites your own destruction.
I'm just about to stand, dude, against this pillar on the wall.
Demons still succumb to our bullets.
Hang on, I'm gonna try to strap on.
Come to the
fall off me, man.
You will not win. Forged in fire and flame, shield will unleash the dragon spirit. Have no tomorrow.
We'll never settle. Shit, I don't want to do that. I really need to go get the fucking right gobble cum.
To invite your destruction!
The fact that they didn't go through the electric trap, it's just kinda cheese. Should've been a fire trap. Or a logger, dude.
A fire will shed them of their flesh and melt their brittle bones. Flavor momentarily distracts from foul odor that hangs in the air. A
I count many demons. They are still no match for Takio. Today is the day you have no tomorrow.
The traps cooled down yet.
To the frames, demons! Incidents will not go unanswered.
Nice, that's perfect.
Your brethren. Swiftly. It's your own destruction.
I feel destroyed.
Demons never learn.
Come to the frame. This could be a Valkyrie run, I think. I think it was 51 of Valkyrie.
Numbers are great. You are no threat to a warrior. Creep them closer. They fall like autumn leaves. Weighed down by
the wind. A Duke fan.
Takio,
is to invite your destruction.
May your friends
fall from your bones.
Please.
May your bones crumble to ashes.
There we go. Really wish I didn't have to get rid of that death machine, but I didn't really want to pick it up. A choice in that. Whenever I get a nuke, I want to get a new shield, always.
Beneath your armor was your undoing. Forged in fire and frail shield, we'll unleash the dragon spirit. You'll burn before
Tokyo.
Is at an end, demon.
Round? Question mark. Even Valkyrie round? Question mark. Wow.
Supplies. No matter how broken the world, demons still succumb to
another one. Oh, this shit is about to get good. So, if I get that phone call, I'm probably gonna go for a bathroom break and I'm gonna answer it. Take it.
This is the most unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
This
fortunate, most unfortunate indeed.
you fail to finish me, I will finish you. You choose a battle, you will not win. Destruction can sweep the flying machine.
Another trap. Get there about 2.5 traps per round. This round should end pretty soon. Instead. Maybe just 3 traps. Alright, this is gonna be a, Valk round. It's possible I could get 60 and 69. Which would be lucky as fuck. Playing about 10 minutes faster. Actually, I'm playing more than 10 minutes faster. I'm playing like 12 minutes faster than my other PB. My PB to 60 from 3 days ago. Yeah, about 2.5 traps per round. Well, it's probably gonna be more now. It's probably gonna be about 3. The rest of these rounds are probably gonna be about 3 trap pulls.
Will you demons never learn? Your anguish screams will soon be silent.
That's what he needs in this, dude, you know what I'm saying? Not good for much else, so.
Destruction came swiftly. Wretched flying machine.
Oh, we're gonna do this.
You'll burn before Tokyo. You choose a battle you will not win.
Double points.
Your insolence will not go unanswered.
Those zombies do this. Oh, that's pretty cool. If it weren't for the shield, this freak, can you imagine how much harder this would be? This map would be ridiculous if there was no shield. Or even if the shield was shittier, if it was a rocket shield. If this was a rocket shield, man. Damn. I don't know if I want to think about that. Stresses me out a great deal. I'm gonna get rid of that. Hang on. Oh, there it is. It's over there. Yes, I didn't lose it. Losing a death machine is just the worst thing. Worst thing ever.
Today, you have no tomorrow. No more shall you sully my skin.
Right. Careful.
No matter how broken the world, demons still succumb to harm.
You
probably end this round before Papa comes to trap me. Scary, man. We're gonna pull this one more time. I feel like this round could end pretty soon, but I'll play this safe as possible. Shield for free? Wow, that was fast. Rock my dead wire.
Yeah!
creatures we have seen before.
Alright, this is kind of scary.
This weapon's power brings only one outcome. Destruction. I will never succumb. Of cuttlefish. I expect I never will.
Turn that on, dude. I can't be having napalm zombies. I don't have an endpoint sight, so I need to be careful with them.
This shell devoid of meaning.
Scary. All this is scary. There is no one cool dark thing that I am in fear of. It is everything. And I really don't want to grab that carpenter. That looks like shit. I wish you could use Alchem with the shield. That would be fucking crazy.
After
this, I got to play four more zombie rounds.
Alright,
we're chillin'.
What powers shall
all right,
I
now,
grant
buddy.
On this day?
Stop giving me that shitty shit.
A gobble gum.
All right, that's fine. Gobble gum
provides tactical advantages. Existence ends now. After what I have endured, demons, your deaths will come easily.
So fast. Man, I can't believe how fast these traps hit you, dude. Most other maps give you like a chance to chill out whenever you pull the trap. Traps on this map will attack you straight the hell away. Man, dude, we are getting. I gotta be close to a maxi here.
You choose a battle, you will not win. I will not yield so readily. For a worthy adversary. You cause the whole disappointment.
I meant to buy the ammo. Shield. Tried to buy that. Yep.
No matter how broken the world, demons.
All right, no fire sales. We should get a max ammo or something. Kind of useful drop here.
You are not worthy.
In. Yes, I'm being mid.
Hostile element.
Oh, that's cool, dude. We got the fucking thing. We got the mask or whatever the hell it is, the helmet. My lord, dude. There are just too many fucking Valkyries. More fucking boss zombies on this map than there are regular zombies, Jesus Christ.
Your touch invites your own destruction.
Alright, here we go.
You have made a grave mistake.
Here we go.
They fall like weighed down by lead. Many forms. Today, it is Tokyo. Tokyo, he's going to your destruction.
Well, the fucking shield out, fuck me.
Pitiful.
made a grave mistake.
Today is the day we have no tomorrow. No bullets?
Thank God. Please have an IPS.
I must endeavor to move my hand more swiftly toward my mouth. Precious moments are lost.
I gobble. There we are, dude. Thank God. Because it provides tactical advantages. Get the shit finished.
Isolated.
evil. Never learn? You choose a battle you will not win. Go your numbers. You are no threat to a warrior.
Finish you.
Blessings come in many forms. Your deaths will be one.
Whoa, dude. Whoa. Get these fucking... There's all these fucking annoying ass boss zombies, man.
The coward within was no match for Tokyo.
Two more zombie rounds. Ugh, fuck. Damn. That's not good.
Wretched flying machine!
There's some fucker up here, isn't there?
Such surprise is often questionable.
Right, we're getting the round. Should be three trap pulls from right now. I really tried to pop my gobble gum, dude. I really made the attempt.
It was a lapse of concentration. Could have cost me my life. Today is the day you have no tomorrow. Feasting is at an end, demon!
is Takio.
Subject not
confirmed. Get the fuck out of my way, God, I fucking hate Valkyries, they're so stupid. Why am I getting fucking body blocked by something that spawns out of bounds and just fucking flies around?
Our shield returns, not only as protector, but also as aggressor. They fall like autumn leaves, weighed down by the head.
Yeah, trap to recharge.
Will you demons never learn? You felt beneath your armor was your undoing. Your
distance. Round 69.
Flavor momentarily distracts from foul odor that hangs in the air. Your touch invites your own destruction. After what I have endured, demons.
I didn't mean to fucking pop that. I meant to. My finger slipped and pressed the goddamn button.
Finish you.
Pause, by the way. You be saying stuff like that, Takio?
Challenge Takio. Invite your destruction. Today is the day you have no tomorrow. Technology can be a ruin of the ally, but not a dangerous enemy. Demons never learn?
Fucking hell. I'm really trying not to pick these carpenters up.
This task does not go unnoticed by the spirit.
For Tokyo.
confidence demons. He's misplaced. I will not heal so readily.
Tainted by your evil.
This fucking trap again, dude.
I shall deal with you as I did your brethren. Swiftly. They fall like autumn leaves, weighed down by lead.
That's it, dude. Around 70. Sub 235. So bad. Well, dude, GG, Gorod Krovi. Dude, that was 3 days of fucking grinding well spent.